Here, first of all, you will add all these three terms, and on adding, what you will get? Twice whole bracket a plus b plus c equals to 3 plus 4 is equal to 7 plus 5 equals 12, or a plus b plus c is equal to 6. But in the question, a plus b plus c is given as 18, so we can say here 6 is equivalent to 18, or 1 is equivalent to 3. Fine. Now see this equation, a plus b is equal to 3. If you subtract this equation a plus b equals 3 from the equation a plus b plus c is equal to 6, you will obtain the value of c. That will be 6 minus 3 equals 3. Now, on subtracting the equation b plus c equals to 4 from the very same equation, you will get the value of a as 2. And on subtracting c plus a is equal to 5 from this equation, you will get the value of b as 1. Now, since you have already derived that 1 is equivalent to 3, so 3 gets equivalent to 9, 2 gets equivalent to 6, and 1 is equivalent to 3. Now you have obtained the values of C, A, B or A, B, C. Now on multiplying these three numbers, 9 into 6 into 3, you will obtain 162, which is our desired answer. Option number 1 is our desired answer.